Hiya guys, hope you're having a nice Sunday. I'm a little bit late, but I just thought I would do Sunday best. And I've got the two girls. I've got our Lily Mae in a little dress, which I got with the matching bloomers. I've got little pink socks on her with a little headband. Showing you Lily Mae before she goes through a body transplant. I've took all your advice, ladies, regarding what to do to make our body better around our bottom part, because as I showed you, it was a little bit limp. So I'm going to do what you said, remove our head and stuff our body. But I just thought I would share first the clothes, and here's our little Misha. In hers, take your dummy at Misha because she looks so cute without it. She's got her little bow on and she's got the little pink frilly socks, but again, she's the same dressed as our little sister Lily Mae. So they look so cute together, guys, with their outfits. And in the middle, here is our Mia, and she's got that beautiful dress on, and she's got them new shoes, what I got. With my silicone, I can't really show. I've got them in the cut, and I'm trying to show them. And that's her hairband, rose with the pearls on. She's got a like dummy to match. Got the little motif. So there they are, looking all pretty in their Sunday best, looking as cute, two little twins. Oh, I just thought I'd show you. I just wanted to show you Sam. Remember that outfit I got, guys? The romper suit. He's, you can see he's in his little Sunday best. He looks so cute in it. So there he is. And our little Caleb's lying next to him. I had to change over because there wasn't enough room. So I've got the two boys in here in the Moses basket together because they are small. The three girls in there, and Oliver's took pride of place in the swing because he's a big boy, and that's where he is now. So thanks for joining us, guys, and I'll show you the body when I do Lily Mae. So love to you all. Hopefully speak to you soon. Bye.